Principal James Marsh of Zella Elementary in West Virginia had an encounter of the wild kind on Monday morning when he came face to face with a dumpster diving black bear. The incident, captured on CCTV footage, quickly went viral and left both the educator and the furry forager shaken in their boots.